Loving, feel so numb. Ride me till I'm about to.
Hey, welcome back to my channel. For those who do not know, my name is Britanya Alexis. But for those who are returning, what's good? Welcome back. Thank you for coming back. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe on this video. This video is going to be a little weekend vlog. Today is Friday. I just got off maybe like 2 or 3 hours ago. And tonight I just decided to go out with my bitch. I'm going to go get my best friend. She's going to make her first appearance on my channel today. So yes, we're about to get ready to go out. I can't really say where we're going. We're probably just going to be doing a little, you know, club hopping or bar hopping, because we don't really club and it's not really no club to where we stay at for real. So we shall see. I don't know what the night may bring, but of course y'all coming. You know the vibes. You know I'm going to vlog all night to let you know what's going on. We are here. So yes, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and let's go. We finna go. Okay, y'all, I just came from picking up my best friend. Yes, I'm late. We supposed to been came late like an hour ago, you know. So yes, for the first time, here is my bestie Alexis.
Hey y'all,
what's up, girl? We just Indians, you know. I told him I don't know where the fuck we going, but we just, you know, whatever going on. Oh yeah, we gotta take the shot. We got the Casamigos. We gotta show the. You gotta have. The Casamigos. What they say, the Casamigos gonna make me go to his castle. That's true. Okay, y'all. So we are now stopping at the gas station. We were gonna go out to eat before we start going out, but we just decided to just grab some Chick-fil-A real quick, and then we ate, and then now we're at the gas station grabbing a couple more things, and then we're about to head to where we're going. To be honest, I still don't know where we're going. We're probably going to try to go to this hookah bar that's here. But 9 times 10, it's going to be something doing with a hookah, because I really want to smoke a hookah today. So with that being said, when I get there, I will most definitely be doing clips. I don't know what the night going to bring, y'all. We really just being on some spontaneous shit and just wanting to come out. So we're going to see what tonight leaves. And yeah.
I just stay on my shit, just skip through the night.
Good morning. It is the next morning. I told y'all it was nothing to do in my area, so we tried to make something out of nothing. So yes, right now I'm just in Starbucks line waiting to get my white mocha. I'm ready for it. That white chocolate mocha, that's the one. He said my order was basic, but somebody that got, what you got, a mango refresher?
Mango dragon fruit refresher with lemonade.
We have made it to the studio. This is my boyfriend's photography studio. His music studio is a little bit everything in one. So we are here just coming to check out some stuff. This is my little space right here in the 412 Visions studio. Okay, this is where we're going to be doing the consultations. This is where we are going to be doing all the paperwork, everything, the just the little things that need to be done.
Just a little bit.
Receipts, everything of that sort. So yeah. Make sure I have my little desk right here. We're going to make it roomy in here. We're going to make it a vibe in here.
Of course.
I definitely need a retwist. But you know what? Every time my hair is like this, everybody just be like, oh my God, I love your hair. But when a bitch have a retwist, nobody say nothing. They just be like, oh yeah, But soon as it get to looking like this, it's all cute and shit.
Hey, y'all, please tell her that's how they're supposed to look.
I guess people like the messy look. I guess maybe if they get longer, I will start to like this look. Because that's what a lot of people tell me. They like, when I'm going through this stage, I'm going to want them always done because they're short. But when they get longer, they be like, you know, you'll start liking the little messy look. And I'm not saying it looks bad, but I just like where my retwist be. But I'm going to give it a couple more weeks, though. Because it was a month ago when I got a retwist. So give it a couple more weeks. And then we gonna twist the thing up again.
When they get long, she gonna get pretty.
I'm so weak. Remember this. So y'all, we end up coming to the mall. And I came for one thing, but of course when you come to the mall, you're gonna see something else. I come in Spencer's and guess what I see? Yeah. Yes. If you know me, you know I love Coraline. I really, really do. So I had to get it. Of course, I had to get it. So we just left the mall. I was just supposed to go to the mall to go get me some more perfume that I bought from this girl a couple months ago. But I ended up buying a whole bunch of other shit that I didn't fucking need. But I needed it. So I got it. We are now about to get ready to head back to the house because it's raining and kind of put a damper on the day. We were pretty much done anyways. We weren't even supposed to go to the mall, but it was just something extra that we added to our day. So we're gonna chill for the rest of the day. I just posted me a new TikTok and it's already getting me some more networking, you know, things to do. So I have a couple YouTubers that I have to check out. So if I just subscribe to you, girl, hey. So I'm probably just gonna be chilling for the rest of the day. Probably just gonna be doing some networking, going through different YouTubers, following, commenting on people. Like I said, I support who support me. So with that being said, I would definitely be going to the house and just chilling and doing some networking. I also said that I was gonna do a mall haul for you guys just to show some of the stuff that I bought, including the perfume that I bought from this girl that sells them in the mall. She has a little small cart that sits in the center of the mall. Me and her just followed each other on Instagram, so it's coming with the networking. Yeah, it's coming through with the networking. You see that big ass bag? Yes, I bought all that shit. I was supposed to go for one little ass perfume and I'm leaving with that big ass bag shit. Because Spencer's want to have some new shit in there, and I'm like, I shouldn't have walked past Spencer's. Spencer's is starting to have a chokehold on me. If you know what Spencer's is, then it's similar to Hot Topic. And, you know, one of those stores that just has some stuff that you wouldn't think. But then when you see it, you like, damn, just like that bag I just sold y'all. Like, if you know me, you know I love Coraline. That is my fucking movie. I don't give a fuck how old I get. Coraline will forever and ever and ever be my favorite movie. So when I seen that bag, it was an automatic yes. I had to get it. But the other things that I got, yeah. And I just seen it and it was like, yeah, let me get this. Let me get that. It ended up spending like $100 and some. Like, girl, you didn't have to, but you did. So it is what it is. So I said I was going to be doing like a little mall haul for y'all, show y'all what I got from the mall a little bit later once I get everything clean and stuff. So I am about to go to American Deli and get me some food. I really want some bacon and cheese fries. I have been craving them all day. That sounds fat, but I'm giving myself this last little cheat day because starting Monday I am definitely getting back into the groove of me going into the gym how I was when I first started. I ended up getting COVID in between my gym journey, so that kind of slowed me down a little bit. But I am definitely getting back in the groove of working out this week. And I'm being consistent all the way up until I just feel like I don't have to go to the gym anymore. Like, we're keeping this thing running. We are keeping this thing running this time. So, with that being said, I will check back in when we get to the house and I will show some things that I got from the mall. Yeah. Hey y'all, it is the next day. Yes, it is Sunday. I know I said yesterday when I got back from the mall that I was gonna finish up the vlog and show y'all the rest of the things that I got from the mall. But when I got back to the house, I got sidetracked and yeah. So now we are here and I'm about to do the mall haul to just show just some few things that I picked up from the mall.
true enough, the mall here is not what it used to be. Growing up, I used to love to go to the mall. It was so much things that I wanted to buy. But now when I go to the mall, it's just like, it's a fucking flea market, ain't it? Like, all these random ass stores I never fucking heard of and stuff like that. But when I do go into the mall, I do stop at Spencer's because Spencer's have a lot of stuff that you won't even think about. Like a lot of brands, a lot of things that you're into, it's in Spencer's, trust me. So with that being said, I am about to show the few things that I did get from there. And yeah, true enough, you can't go wrong with the beauty supply store roll-on perfume because those hit too. But when you find a good one. So I had to go to the mall just to get that. But when I was heading to her stand, I seen Spencer's had a sign out that drew me in. So when I went in there, that's when all hell broke loose and I spent more money than expected. But it's okay because I really wanted it. I was originally supposed to only get two perfumes. The last time I went to her, she showed me two perfumes. One of them was inspired by Rihanna and the other one was inspired by Nicki Minaj. When I tell you, those are my favorites. They're my favorites. I had to go back to her and get some more. So apparently the Nicki Minaj one is a high demand. So she didn't have it, but I am so glad that she had my Riri. Oh my God. This is the one that's inspired by Rihanna. When I say this, it smells so good. At least I was able to get one of my two. Like, oh my God. But she ended up, you know, showing me some good stuff. So I am starting to switch over to the roll-on perfumes because I get a lot of compliments on how I smell. And to me, it lasts longer. I still do like my sprays. Can't get rid of the sprays. But I see me now converting more to the roll-on perfumes. This one is inspired by Burberry. It's called Her. And when I say I smelled this, I was like, girl, yes. Add this to the bag. This smells so good. It's giving date night, out with the girls. It's giving that, like, this can't be an everyday scent, I feel, because of how it smells. It's not too strong, but it gives off that sexy vibe. So you can't wear this every day. This is not an everyday thing. But since I couldn't get the Nicki Minaj, I did get this one. It's called G-Spot. When I say it smells so good. Oh my God. I gotta put some on now. It smells so good. I really do. I love it. And then I always put a little bit in my hand and rub it together and just rub it on me because you gotta get the scent on you. You gotta be able to smell it, girl. So yes, oh my God, I love this. Ooh. Ooh, girl. Ooh. They smell so good, y'all. They smell so good. I love it better now that it's on. Oh my God. Okay. So yeah. So these two would definitely be my everyday scents because I do put on perfume every day. That's just me. I've always been that type. I put on perfume when I'm finna ready to get out the car, when I pull up to a function. I put on perfume while I'm in the office. I put on perfume when I get ready to go to bed. I've always done that. I don't know. I get that going to bed part from my grandmother. She used to always put perfume on me before we went to bed. And I'm like, girl, why we got perfume on? Well, she used to always tell me, just in case something happened in the middle of the night, you ain't stinking. That was her words. So yes, she used to be like, here, gal. And I'd be like, grandma, why I got it? I'm finna go to bed, ain't me? And she just, and I just had my hand now. She spray it, put it on me, and we gone to bed. So yeah, I'm used to just spraying on perfume or putting on perfume whenever throughout my day. So you can always smell good, or you always smell good. But make sure you're taking a bath now because perfume don't hide all the little extra, the body odors that come with it. You know, you gotta still wash your ass. But okay, let's get into the haul. Other things that I bought. I know y'all probably seen this bag on my last video because I think it was in the background when I first started it. But I bought this bag from Spencer's a couple weeks ago. And of course, do you not see what the brand is? Do you see what it is? It's Bratz. Okay. Growing up as a girly girl, you either had both sides or you chose a side. You were either Bratz or Barbies. And to be honest, I played with both. I was a little bit of Barbies. But when Bratz got introduced, I was like, I want Barbie. Give me Bratz. I want all of them. Sasha Yasmin, I want all of them. So, Yes, Bratz, I definitely had to get it. You know how they say when you become an adult, all you're doing is just healing your inner child because you can buy whatever the fuck you want? Yes, I am in that stage to where I'm buying whatever the fuck I want. So yes, I am in love with my Bratz bag. The next thing I ended up buying with the Bratz is this keychain. I had to get the keychain. Like, I seen this and I was just like, Bratz is gonna have all of my money. They're gonna have all my money. So yes, I went and got this Bratz keychain to match my bag and just to also have with me, because to let these bitches know I am forever a Bratz. I am the Bratz. But yes, I love Bratz. I really, really do. I've always been a fan of them since I was a child. Like, literally, I had the Bratz dolls. I had the actual dolls you can play with. I had the head that you can do her head. I had all of them, okay? I had Yasmin, Sasha, Chloe, and Jade. I didn't have a favorite, girl. I was a Bratz. Do you hear me? If they needed a fifth one, that was me, okay? I was Brit was the Bratz. Got the little keychain. And as you can see, if you did not see at the start of this video, do you see? Do you see? They're not scratchy, itchy. You know how you have some of those cute pajama pants and they just don't feel good? But no, these are very comfortable. I can tell I will be wearing these all winter along with my Naruto pants that I just got to. And I seen a hat in there that I want. It's a bucket hat and I definitely want it, so I'm going back to get it. And it's, they're gonna be like, damn, this bitch love Bratz on the end of, and I'm not ashamed of it. And I'm not. You're just into what you into. And so yeah, I'm into Bratz, baby. Yes. And then I just heard they got a game. Oh my god, I just heard that Bratz has a game out. My boyfriend has a PS5. I'm going to ask him, can I download the Bratz on his PS5 so I can play it? Oh, I was so put me down pre-order for, like how y'all niggas be for 2K and Call of Duty and all that. Yeah, Bratz, yeah, run me that. So the next thing that I bought, which I showed y'all a glimpse when I was in the mall, I got Coraline. Yes, I have Coraline. If you do not know this film, it came out in 2009. And it is a fucking classic. A lot of people are in love with Nightmare Before Christmas. A lot of people are in love with Goosebumps. Me, I am in love with Coraline, okay? I don't know why, I just love that storyline so well. It is just so, it's so good. I don't know, like, but ever since I watched it that first time, love it, love, love, love it. But yes, this is it. I bought it from Spencer. I guess they come out with stuff like this around Halloween because a lot of people are into Coraline. I didn't even know that they even had a Coraline costume that goes along with the wig, the raincoat, everything. I didn't even know they had that. So, because I didn't really think that Coraline was that popular or a lot of people liked her, but I see that I'm not the only one that is into Coraline. So yes, it'd be so dope if they came out with another one. Like, if they came out with another one where she was grown and had kids and her child went to go see the other mother. Oh my god, that would be so lit. But yeah, you have to see the movie if you know what I'm talking about when I say the other mother. And the last thing was this cup. Yes, it is a Coraline cup. It says button eyes. Like I said, you have to see the movie. If you know the movie, then of course you know what button eyes are. But yes, this was so cute. It was nothing but $3. So of course I had to get it. You know, maybe I said I'll take it to the office and then this can be my office cup. I can have my little, you know, part of stuff that I have when I go into the office. I can have that stuff on my desk. Or I may just sit it on my desk just because. But nah, I'm going to use this. I'm not even going to lie. This is not going to be on display. So yeah, this was my weekend, guys. Today we're not really doing anything, we're not even going anywhere. Like, literally, we're gonna chill all day. I'm gonna be doing some networking on my TikTok and my YouTube. Gonna start following some more YouTubers and started putting my work out there to start directing people to my page. So that's really all I'm doing today. So it's not really nothing I can really vlog to let you guys know what's going on. But yes, I am definitely vlogging, and I'm vlogging, I'm getting to my YouTube. I am a podcaster as well. If you are into podcasts, check out my podcast, Off the Dome. Off the Dome podcast. You should see it come up. It's maybe like the third one that may show up in the search bar. It is pink and it's just simple, Off the Dome. It is by me. My name is Britanya, so you should see it. It is on Apple Podcasts and it's also on Spotify if you have an Android. So yes, anybody can view it. So yes, just make sure you check that out. Come back and give me feedback on how you feel about the podcast. So yes, I am really excited that I am getting to my content creating. Me and my sister had a conversation the other day and she was just saying, like, a lot of people that know me know that I am very private within my family, within my friends. I'm really a private person. So for me to now just be out and being more, I want to say, bringing up my volume, like, I'm more expressive, I'm more just showing people what I do on a daily. This is a way to kind of check in with what I'm doing. Yes, it is something that I really enjoy doing. I just had this conversation last night and I said that this content creating is so fun, even down to the editing. Sometimes it gets a little time consuming, but I try not to overwhelm myself and just try to edit one video all in one day. I try to break it up so I can at least have my part started and then I add on to it as I go on. So if you are new to the content creating, I'm going to say just continue to stay consistent. Do not worry about the numbers, because I promise you the numbers are going to come. I promise you the numbers are going to come. Like I said, I know I'm new to this YouTube editing everything, so I'm not up there with the OGs just yet, but I promise you I'm not letting up until I'm up there with the OGs. So yes, I am definitely going to be doing my content creating. As you can see right now, I am definitely living this regular life. You know how it's the regular life and then the luxury life. I am definitely in the regular life right now, and I'm not even going to get on here in front like I just got some stuff that I don't. Am I fortunate? I am fortunate. Right now I am recording on my phone, but shout out to this motherfucking phone. Like, do you not see this quality that goes on? I had a lot of people ask me, like, Britt, what are you recording on? And I'm like, girl, I'm recording on my phone. Do you hear me? All you gotta do is play with the settings with your camera and I promise you this shit will be clear as day, just like how it is now. It is clear as fucking day. I love it. So eventually I will get me a camera though, because I do want a Canon. So I will eventually get me a camera so my phone won't be hogging up. You know, I can have my phone throughout the vlogs and stuff like that. But as of right now, we're going to rock with what we got. So, yeah. So I'm just going to be vlogging. Like, I'm so excited for you guys to be doing this shit with me. Like, honestly, like, I am just now starting my life, if that makes sense. I'm 23 years old, so I'm starting to do the things that I've been wanting to do with this, with bringing y'all along with me doing the content kick. The content creating. My 24th birthday is coming up, so I'm planning that trip. My boyfriend's birthday is coming up right after mine. We're planning on going to California, so it's a lot of stuff that I have coming up for you guys. And like I said, I'm not really a closed book, I'm really an open book, so you guys are going to see a lot of me, a lot of what I go through. You are going to see it. So you guys will see when I get engaged, when I get married, when I have kids. You guys will see all of everything, of the most important life moments that most people go through. You guys are going to come through with me. So I feel like this is a great idea. I think it's a great thing for me. Yes, I just love it. I love it. I love it. So like I said, if you are getting into content creating, make sure this is something that you really want to do. Make sure you're not doing it for the money. Make sure you're not doing it for the fame. Just make sure you're doing it because you want to do it. Because like I said, you're not going to see the numbers right off, but I promise you the numbers will come. And like I said, right now I'm going from regular to luxury. And yeah, for me, going from regular to luxury is just being able to do everything that I want to do and not have no issues with it. With that being said, it's like, I can't wait till I'm able to, if I have to build a house or add on to a house or get a house that just was built, I do not care. I'm ready to get my house. I'm ready to get my dream car, because my dream car is definitely a Jeep. I cannot wait till I'm able to get my black on black Jeep. Remember this video. When I say I'm going to get my black on black Wrangler, I'm going to get my black on black Wrangler. So yes, I am, like I said, I do got some trips planned, but when my trip started being international, when every time I get on a plane, I'm flying out the country, okay? That's when I'm really into my luxury. When I'm doing all the things that I want to do, when I take my trip to Dubai, when I go to Bali, when I go to the Maldives, okay? I am living my luxury life. So I can't wait till I get to that. And I really believe that I am going to get to that. I also have different outlets. That's why that's one thing I like about myself too. It's not just one outlet I'm trying to get and build my fan base and my make a name for myself. I'm not only doing it on one platform. I have my podcast, I have my YouTube, I do nails. So it's a lot of stuff that I am definitely working on with my nail business. Of course, I'm going to the top. Once I start something, I don't start something just to be minimum or not put my all into it. I'm definitely putting my all into my nail business. I will have me a shop. Remember I said this. I will have me a shop, and we are going to be opening my shop together. So yeah, it's a lot of stuff that is going to happen within my life that I'm bringing y'all along with me. So with that being said, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe so you don't miss a thing. So you don't miss nothing, okay? Because I promise you, I am dropping videos weekly. I am being consistent with this thing, okay? I don't care if I have 2 views, 1 view, 0 views, okay? I am posting this for me. This is going to be like a time capsule for me. Because 2 to 3 years from now, I'm going to come back to this video and I'm like, I remember where I was at. I remember what I was doing. I remember what car I had. So I just had this conversation last night and I said that I will put this camera down when I want to. Nobody's gonna ever have my hand forced into this shit. I'm not gonna be doing stuff just for clickbait. I'm not gonna be doing shit just for likes. I'm doing this YouTube because I really want to. So if you genuinely want to get into it, and let's do it. Let's network. I'm all about supporting people. Like I said, I'm all big on who support me. I support who support. So with that being said, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys later. Is you ready, baby? You see-